33, Owen Barron. Number four, Jacob Ryan.
Six.
Seven.
Number five, Carson Weebender.
You said that to me and not Rob Brooks. He would say, he'd go. Based on somebody's time and money.
I just realized
the other day I'm out of
bounds. Just by one run.
Hopefully
until June
7th. Well, I know that, but I'm retired. Yes.
And the pitch. Just touched a hair of it.
Hot and cold running Barrett's for 12 years. What's Bengal? Bengal go last go?
There. Last week. So.
Boy. Or is he going to go from home? What do you mean?
Scott.
Well, I don't. Okay. It's not easy to get in there. I know that. Arm slot changes.
And it's ball. Full count.
The other kid looks fundamental. I think there's a lot of
it. Hit for E3.
Yeah. Back
to first to try to tag him, but he makes a bank.
First, were you out there with the first base and running
with
Ben?
With a left handed pitcher on the mound. He's looking right at you.
No, nothing. Sheesh.
I thought he had a chance to get it. Just you're going to start throwing it in.
He's working the concession stand.
Sharples is sitting there watching.
Nice. 14, Travis Coleman.
Well, they used to take 80% foot
traffic.
Well, they probably still do then.
Ball in the dirt, but he takes a swing anyway. Going golf.
Remember, sessions have been good, though. Cool.
One more, 3-1.
Andrew, hear any more from Woodman?
One strike.
Cool. And? They got something
on one kid. They only have four blocks on this block today. All four have already been two from last year, two for this year. But the one kid from last year is in serious jeopardy.
Academic?
Yeah. And they'll know soon. Otherwise, they have two full scholarships.
The
Breeze wants to keep those. You know, somebody changed their mind or whatever.
Doesn't matter, it's a catch, that's an out. Oh, baby! Number
12, Cade Pagora. Some money, bring in, and putting on their weight program. Seats in the house for 3 days.
Every time I looked up, warm there, but
every time I looked up,
it was hot right there.
You had great seats, and Andrew had something in it. Was eating something.
Every time.
Hey, every day. You guys got more airtime than the announcer.